This just into CP24, Mississauga City Council has voted to lift the ban on legal pot shops. Today's vote was 8-4 in favor of allowing cannabis stores. Now, when pot was originally legalized in 2018, the city was among dozens to block stores from opening in their community. But now Mississauga is concerned about the impacts of the illegal market, which has a stronger foothold than the legal one, according to data from the Ontario Cannabis Store.